let us begin with the problem based on the concept of sound. So the problem is, if a thunder is heard by a man 4 seconds after the lightning is seen, how far is the lightning from the man when the speed of sound is 330 meter per second? So questions में दिया हुआ है बच्चों, यहाँ पर एक problem दिया हुआ है कि एक person है जो ground पर खड़े हैं और उन्हें बिजली के चमकने का, यहाँ पर lightning जो है बच्चों, उन्हें जब दिखाई पड़ता है उसके ठीक 4 seconds के बाद sound सुनाई पड़ता है, ठीक है? So we have to do this problem. Speed of sound is 330 meter per second and distance to be calculated. हमें distance calculate करना है. So time is equal to 4 second. Time is 4 second. We know speed equal to distance upon time. यहाँ पर हम लोग बच्चों लिख सकते हैं distance equal to speed into time. So speed of sound 330 meter per second दिया हुआ है and time is 4. So 330 into 4, this is 1320 meter. Thus the lightning is at a distance of 1320 meter from the man.